Would you really complain though? I'm going, hold on.
You'll be relieved. You'll be like, yes, she started.
What tempted just to, like, fit a power student pump to this.
Apparently it's a bit more difficult than that.
For me. Jumping on, Gregor.
Aye,
yeah, there you go.
I don't think I've been
at this. Really? Oh, well, get the chance. Can you leave your coffee on it?
I'll take it.
I won't leave it.
How are you?
Hi,
Brian.
Alright.
Alright.
Hey, man, you're right. So, my dad passed away last week. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that, mate. I'm sorry to hear that.
It's just, unfortunately, it was COVID-19.
Jordan's.
Yeah, I spoke to you on the internet.
I know, you're right.
Nice to meet you in person.
This is gorgeous.
I had a 0 to end it, and another 0. I seen it when I did it, this main form all tattered and haggard. Then you've done a brilliant job getting it back to what it is.
I should have said, real labour of love.
Oh, she sounds beautiful.
Real labour of love.
Where did you get them?
Other buses.
Did you?
Other Atlanteans in Wales, London, Glasgow,
London.
All over. Cooper and Fife.
How much did she cost you on a broker stage to buy? Do you mind me asking?
Buy the bus? 750 quid on eBay.
You're joking.
750 quid to buy, and she was a runner, but she was like
rough around the edges, was she?
Yeah, just a bit. Just a bit.
Is there anything left to buy for her, did you? You got everything there?
For 6.5, no, just loads of 5 minute jobs and new tyres. And that's practically it. I need to find a big screwdriver or a tea key. I need to get a battery spur on there, right? I like to start it up as well.
There's a tea key for sale in London Dale today.
Oh, I've got them in the toolbox, or just in the shed over here. So, when we get a tea key, I just need to put the battery flat for like spin the battery on there and get it started up as well. I might actually run the convoy, I might run the two.
The light is gorgeous.
Thank you.
That is gorgeous.
Yeah.
Gorgeous.
Yeah.
It's absolutely gorgeous.
Oh, I'm.
Yeah. I'm good, Brian.
I would love a truly drive that.
Trucks are alright. That's just quick.
She looks for it.
I'm going to start thinking that about myself.
Oh, I don't know. You're the only one. Right, I'm going to duck in and see if I find a big flathead, a tea key or whatever. I'll see if my rig's out, just anything, to open the battery flap for the links to spin the batteries on. Because I locked the battery flap down. Just need to open that, spin the batteries on, and we're off.
I'll find something, I'll sort it out.
I know, but they're all locked away in the toolbox.
I don't know why.
No! Grey box!
That's disgusting.
One big enough.